Hey everybody, welcome back to the Dane Bramage Rocks channel. Okay, this is a very, very exciting day. I'm going to continue on a band I just recently discovered, and I got a very, very big fan base from them, and I can see why they have such a huge following. So I'm going to continue on this journey that I've been welcomed to, and the band is called Voice of Bashiprat, and the song I'm going to do today is School Revolution, and this should be their official music video. There was a ton of suggestions after I did their cover, after I reacted to the cover of Enter Sandman, which if you've not seen that already, it's right there. Go check it out. It's a lot of fun. And then come back and watch this, or watch this first and then go watch the other one, because I'm going to leave a link to this video, to that Enter Sandman video that this band covered in the video description of this video. I got to stop saying video so much. Regardless, I'm going to continue on this one. So we're just going to jump right into this video. This is Voice of Bashiprat with School Revolution. Here we go. All right, we got about, this is almost 6 minutes. This is going to be fun. They are from Indonesia, and I was looking at the video description of this one, and it's definitely not in English. So there are no closed captions either, so no subtitles. So I'm just expecting it to be in their native language. So this should be interesting, but let's just see what the girls have for us today, because they can rock. Oh my God. No way! They're so young! That dude. Okay, Witty, the bass player, I think I'm pronouncing that right, Witty, she is a phenomenal, phenomenal bass player. You see how fast she's moving those fingers and just going to it. We did the Enter Sandman reaction. This shows their talent way more than Enter Sandman did, because as said in the Enter Sandman video, it did not really give them a chance to show off what they could do. And seeing City back there on the drums, she is just absolutely crushing. They're so okay. I'm gonna look at this. When was this shot? This was 5 years ago, so this would have put them at 16, 17 years old, if that's even when they're shot, if not younger, because they're in their early 20s, 22 now. So if this was 5 years ago, yeah, this would put them in that 16, 17-year-old age range. But they look younger than that, actually. Were they younger? Oh, yeah, this isn't even in English. So it was released in 2018. God, they got to be younger than that. I digress. Let's move on. We got a long video, but they are super young, and just look at them crushing their instruments. Yes! Look at her go! Marcia is awesome! Yes! Oh, it's both. Okay. I will not judge you. Wow! She almost has like a little rap rhythm in there when he saw the beginning of that chorus. I had no idea what she was saying. But I'm assuming that might have been the Indonesian translation for "Don't try to judge us, no." But the sound of it almost sounded like a kind of like a rap and rock mix. She's kind of rapping faster, but still doing the rock and roll music in the background, like collabs we've seen in the past from other bands that do rap rock mix. You know, there's a lot of bands out there that do that, and look at them go. This is showing off their musical talent so much better than the Enter Sandman. Now, don't get me wrong, the Enter Sandman live video was phenomenal. This is awesome. This is absolutely incredible. This is absolutely showing how good these girls are. Now I can totally see why they have such a big following, because my goodness, this is incredible. Oh, that's so good. Yes. You can hear the background. City's got like a, she's got a double pedal there. You can hear her just go da 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 da. It's just fantastic rhythm, and but this is like a roller coaster ride. There's rap, there's rock. It speeds up, it slows down. It almost reminds me of when, you know, Run DMC did that collab with Aerosmith. Oh God, 40 years ago, I don't even remember when that was. But you kind of get that vibe where you can get rap music mixed in with rock music, and but her voice is just gorgeous, showing through. I'm so glad I get to hear this in their native language, and then they throw in the English version of the chorus in there as well. This is amazing. I love it so much. This. Yeah, two bass pedals. You can hear it clear. This right here. Oh, so good. goodness. Sweet.
Thinking about going.
Shh. Sorry. Okay. That was awesome. Now I see why that video was suggested so much, because we did start, you know, with Enter Sandman, and then this really, really showed off their musical talent way much more. Marcia back there, or up there with her, gosh, she's got such good guitar playing skills, and they are young. They're just teenagers in this, if I'm not mistaken. And Whitty's got to be one of the best young bass players I've ever seen. She is just absolutely destroying that bass guitar there. And I love City back there in the drum set. I think she's playing on a double bass pedal. I thought I saw it, but even if that was a single, she holds a phenomenal rhythm, and she's so clean on her timing, and her playing is absolutely phenomenal. Okay, let's stick around for about another minute or two as we're going to do the wrap-up. Hey, everybody. All right. So that was Voice of Boshprat with School Revolution. And I did a little digging. It's super hard to find the meaning of that song, but I think it was about them being judged as young ladies playing in a rock band. I don't know if really it has to do with anything with their culture, or probably just being female and so young and wanting to go ahead and become rock stars at such a young age. And of course, as you know, if you watch my channel, I react to a few bands that started out as very young ladies who probably went through the same thing. But obviously the big chorus line is, "Don't try to judge us now." Sorry, let me bring you over here. This is from the actual YouTube video. "Don't try to judge us now. Don't try to judge us now. My soul is empty. My dream was dying. My soul fall in the dark side and I lose my life." So this must have been like some of the pressure they had to deal with people like saying, "Oh, you're not rock stars. You're girls. You're never going to make it. You're teenagers." All the things that probably come along with them trying to deal with wanting to be, you know, what they felt they wanted to be, you know, follow their dream. And of course, when that happens, it just, hopefully it drove them further. But do me a huge favor, if you're following me because of this band and you know more specifically what it's about, leave me a comment below, because I'm curious to learn a lot more. I will leave the lyrics in the video description of this video as well, to fully explain, to show you what it is. And if I can get an English translation, I'll post those in there as well. But regardless of that, oh my God, that I loved Enter Sandman. I loved this song. School Revolution really showed off their musical talent. And again, this was like 5 years ago. So I bet you now I go find another live video of one of the originals. Oh, because they're about to come out with a new album anyway. So they got some new original music coming out. So this is just going to keep getting better and better there. So that was Voice Boshprat, School Revolution. This really, really made me understand how good these girls are. With that, do me a favor, leave me a comment below, let me know what you thought. If you know what the song meant and you're following me because of this band, leave me a comment below and give me some clarity of what we're looking at here, because this is a lot of fun. We are definitely going to keep doing VOB in this band as we go along. But if you've not done so already, go ahead and check out my reaction to the Enter Sandman. I had a link at the beginning of the video. I will leave a link in this video description as well, so you can go check that out. Or at the end of the video, it should just pop up for you, so you can click and go right to it there. But dig around the channel, see what else I've done, and do me a huge favor, if you've not done so already, subscribe to this channel. Like this video for me, ring that little bell for notifications, and if you want to show all your friends what I'm doing here, by all means, share this. I give you full permission to go do that. But everybody, thank you so much for checking out this reaction channel. To all my subscribers and new subscribers, welcome. Thank you for sticking with me as we go through and build this. This has been a blast, and there's going to be a lot more to come. Y'all have an amazing day, and as always, keep on rocking.